Hey guys, Stealth here. Today I'm looking at something else. This is War the Game, and it is a game developed by an indie studio. Noteworthy thing to say, it is developed by, and I'm hoping I'm going to get this right, the producer of one of, or someone who was definitely deeply involved with the development of the Grand Theft Auto games for PC. He decided to set up his own studio, and that studio developed this War the Game. This is the first time starting it up, so let's see what this is. We're looking at the world map, it seems. I have actually no idea what I'm doing so far, so you're gonna watch me fumble across the game. From what I've understood about it is a game where you do several operations, and one of them is just
So it
trying to take over
begins.
the world. So, yeah, sounds interesting enough. Let's
So
have a
it
look.
begins. Hello, Commander. All decisions of war have been integrated in this new convenient computerized control system. I am its voice. Let's get to work. Oh, one last thing. This is only a prototype. I hope it's not too boo 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 buggy.
Sure.
Iraqi forces invaded Kuwait. Use the USA forces in the area to destroy the Iraqi units.
Hang on. According to the date here, it says January 1st, 2015. So unless I missed something, they invaded Kuwait again. Okay, got my
Zooming in and
forces.
out is done using the mouse wheel or by pressing shift while moving the mouse.
All
Zoom in
right.
and out a few times to continue.
So what do they have? They have an, what's that, infantry, I suppose? And an armor division. Okay, let's go. Start
Your
to deliver
units
some
can be
freedom.
selected by tapping the left mouse button when the cursor is on top of them. Select one unit to continue. Pressing the left mouse button on an empty area of the map will clear the selection of units. Shaking the
Fair
mouse will
enough.
also do the job. To select multiple units, keep the left mouse button pressed while moving the cursor over the units required. At any point, can units be added to an existing selection using a long left mouse button press? Tapping the right mouse button will order all selected units to move towards the cursor.
Come on, let's go. So we're just walking into Kuwait with a lot of infantry. Because why not? I can turn down the volume slightly because it seems it's pretty loud.
Some of your units got involved in a
That
battle.
might have been a bit too
Battles
much.
begin when enemy units meet. A detailed view of the unit types engaged in a battle is displayed in the bottom right.
There you go. Okay, so they are engaging Iraqi forces.
Note the pie chart. It gives you a rough idea of the strengths of the nations engaged in battle.
Oh, right. Okay, so this circle
A
over here
battle usually
tells
lasts
me
about one
that I
week.
got three times as
Scrolls
much
to
as the
continue.
Iraqi. Looks like Pac-Man, by the way, but in reverse.
All bound units, once committed to a battle, fight till the death.
That's the way I
All
like to see
units
it. No
have
guys
identical
panicking, no
fighting
guys
force.
worried. It's
Infantry
different from War
brigades,
Game.
armored brigades, fighter aircraft, bombers, and battle fleets all have identical strength.
Hang on. You're telling me an
Scrolls
infantry
to
brigade has
continue.
the same strength as a battle fleet? How does that even work? I've never seen infantry take down an aircraft carrier, for example. Seems like we lost a couple of tanks and some infantry. But we are slowly eating away this infantry group
Pressing the
from
space or the middle
Iraq.
mouse button will speed up the game until one full day has passed.
Okay, let's do that then. There you go. Bye. Next. These guys. Armored group. If we're engaging in the desert, I
You
don't think it's a
and
great idea
yes,
to
started a
engage
battle.
tanks with infantry. But okay. Speeding it up.
Achievement earned.
There you go. Okay. So
Operation
that was the
completed.
onboarding.
Foothold.
Okay. First operation.
Foothold.
Foothold.
The USA needs a foothold in the region and wants you to occupy two major cities.
Oh, cute.
Capture Tehran and Baghdad.
Yeah, I'm sure the Iraqis and the Iranians won't mind. Alright. So we're going to select the tanks. Hang on, we're not going to take tanks into a town, are we? I don't exactly think that's a good idea. Let's take the entire... It would be nice if they had a selection box. Because I have no idea what I'm selecting. Okay, move. Faster. Faster again. And engage. Seems like there's some sort of income involved. As you see on the top of the screen, it says $1.2 billion, I think. And Baghdad supposedly generates $8.8 billion per year.
Started between you and Iraq in Baghdad.
Alright, let's speed it up. Losing quite a few tanks here and some infantry.
You have captured Baghdad.
Merge damaged units. How is that going to help me?
Units merged.
Oh, right. So they take from the weakest armor, or they refill the armor divisions, or the units that I have, from weaker groups. Fair enough. So we just captured Iraq in, I don't know, 2 days. Tehran, $10 billion a year. Come on.
You and Iran started a battle.
Look at
Tehran.
That. The Iranians don't have a chance. What kind of armor, what kind of units do they even have? I think just one armor brigade by the looks of it on the top right. Yep.
You have captured Tehran. Operation completed.
I hope this is not a prelude of what's about to come, that the US is actually going to invade Iran, but you never know.
Backlash.
Backlash. Okay, what do they want us to do here?
The Arab nations in the region are outraged by the USA expansion.
No shit.
The Arab nations are launching an attack to liberate Tehran and Baghdad.
Oh yeah.
Make sure they do not succeed.
Okay, so what do I have? I got airplanes. You are going to engage
five
the infantry. Oh, those guys are fast.
1,500 kilometers from any airbase under your control.
There's fighters. There's
can
tanks.
Move within this area without restrictions, but cannot leave it. Fighter squadrons
okay.
can also operate in the vicinity of aircraft carriers.
Question is, how effective are they going to be?
To continue.
You'd say that fighters are going to be very effective against infantry. Except that they're not doing anything yet. Not sure why, though. Okay, we're going to keep those guys in there. We're going to start with this battle group. These tanks. Towards this position. And I got some more units over there. Go. These guys, infantry, go. Looks like we do have something in the northwest. Why is that fighter not doing anything? For some reason it won't let me attack anything. Alright, gents, we're going to first take down... that's not very good. I was going to say we're first going to take down the infantry. Or the tanks, but 200 tanks on 200 tanks. They're supposed to have the same strength. That is not something I'd like to try out, really. 200 infantry guys. Let's go. Everybody in here, move up. People who are watching this are probably like, what a noob. What the hell is he doing with that fighter? Yeah, I don't
think this city generates several billion on a yearly basis. These funds continuously flow into your account.
Nice.
The flag of the controlling nation is displayed in the circle to the top left of the city.
Okay.
Space to continue. Cities can only be occupied by infantry brigades, not by armor.
Right, so I need to take down the infantry to make sure that my towns cannot get captured.
Control receive a x2 combat bonus.
Okay.
Cities can contain barracks, aviation factories, shipyards, air bases, and nuclear facilities.
I doubt that Baghdad's going
to
have a shipyard.
Continue.
I really doubt it. Alright, so... take down the infantry. Whoa, that tank is moving fast! And I don't have any defenses there. Oh, look. Well, the tanks are gonna get involved. I am not sure that this is going to work out too well, since I don't have enough units here. Get involved. That's pretty even. So it would seem. Oh, I can buy new units. Let's buy another tank group. What is it gonna take?
The battle near Baghdad is
1 week,
forward.
6 days. Okay, ooh, this is not looking good. I'm gonna need you here soonest. Come on. This is not looking good at all. Buying them. Right click. Right. Building. What do I have over here? I can build some more. Let's go for infantry. I also got some infantry groups over on the left. That is not good.
The battle near Baghdad is going poorly.
Tell me about it.
Armor lost.
I lost almost all my battle groups here. Still got all of my fighters, but they're not doing anything. Can I please get some bombers somehow? No. Fair enough. Operation failed.
Operation failed.
Okay, so let's try that again. I guess I need to be a bit more careful, a bit more defensive. Yeah. Okay, so we're first going to start buying a tank group. We're going to have this infantry group. Screw it, I'm just going to return and attack those guys. What's that? Looks like a gap in the map or something. Okay, so we got one armor group here. Start moving that one over there. And we got nothing towards our right flank, so we don't really need to guard that. Don't have anywhere near enough money. What do they have? Two armored groups and two infantry groups. Yeah, so we're just gonna... they do have a defensive bonus. So let's get these guys involved.
United Arab Nations in Baghdad.
Okay, so now we're winning. That is until that infantry starts showing up. Speed this up. Yeah, now we have a problem.
You and United Arab Nations started a battle.
Ooh, this is not going well. Cannon fodder, yeah. Tell me about it. And now we have an advantage. Oh, damn it. Until that battle group shows up. Battle seems pretty tied. Pretty even. Oh, I lost one. Damn, I should have put those guys in defense as well. We should be able to win this. Should. What they have is they got fighters? Hang on. I'm confused about the fighters. They just don't seem to be doing anything. Training another infantry group, and now we're winning. Did they just die or retreat? Oh, okay.
Operation completed.
Fair enough.
Balance of power.
So, let's see about this world domination thing. Mother of all wars. This is one that the developer recommended. So apparently we're going to take over the world. Pick a nation to conquer the world with, control every city in the world to win. Wow. Special, complete operation playing Canada. I had never
USA
picked
Canada.
The Canadians as an offensive people, but okay. Canada seems...
USA.
Hang on, I thought I had to pick a nation and pay for it, but apparently
Brazil.
Not.
Argentina, Brazil. Libya. Russia.
Is this Russia? Right.
China. Japan.
We are going to start with Japan. What? And? Okay, so I got Japan under my control. And I got some battle group. Are these mine? No. Is this mine? No, that's Chinese. Seoul's going to have a problem soon. Okay, can I just march these guys across? No.
Battle fleets. A flotilla of combat ships that has the sole purpose of delivering firepower at sea. Space to continue.
Finland surrender. What the hell is Finland surrendering to?
Cities and facilities can only be occupied by infantry brigades, not by armored brigades.
Russia.
Space to continue.
Okay, my theater of operations is going to be here for now. I got a 5.3 billion. Let's see, what can I build here? This is a town, right? Yeah, transport ship. That's what I need. I need to be able to get my guys across somehow before China takes over the world with Russia. Let's see, what else do I have over here? This thing has a barracks, a shipyard, and an airbase. An aircraft carrier. That's expensive. Battle fleet. Barracks. Armor division or infantry. What do they got? One group of infantry in Seoul. Second one on the way. Pyongyang has been captured by China. Vladivostok is still... Russia-controlled. Shenyang. Where's Beijing? Is that this one? Yep. Wow, 20 billion a year. Okay. So, let's see. Somehow the airbase is just not doing anything. What's that? Ah, bombers. Yeah, why not? Let's try those. It's gonna take a long time, though. 3 weeks. And this is a barracks in the middle of nowhere. So this infantry group, I'm gonna start marching those towards my transports. Start making an invasion army here. Barracks, armor. Damn it, right click. This is gonna take a while, this operation. Shipyard, aviation, shipyard, barracks, airbase. Fortunately, everything is now too expensive for me. Look at China. Jesus, they're gonna pick a fight with India next.
Built in Tokyo.
What's been built in Tokyo?
A transport fleet has the capacity to transport one infantry brigade at a time. Transports carry no weaponry and rely on air force or battle fleets for their protection. Space to continue.
Okay, so how do I transport?
Simply select the infantry brigades to be shipped and press long right mouse button on their overseas destination. Any idle transports in the area will automatically start shipping the infantry brigades.
Yeah, I just don't think it's a very good idea to start moving infantry brigades towards this area where China has a pretty dominant hold on the region. Got two infantry groups over here. What's the city called anyway? Kumamoto. So I'm not entirely sure about this transport ship. Send a battle fleet there. What exactly is a battle fleet anyway? So what was that? Deploy a ship. You get on that ship.
Unit ordered to board transport.
Ah, there you go. They're aboard. Yeah, they've still got two infantry groups there. So I can land. They got two infantry groups there with a third one waiting. Barracks. I need to attack a weaker position.
Unit ordered to disembark near Kumamoto.
Okay, disembark. I think China's gonna take too kindly to that. Looks like there's no shipping so far. Hang on, I got quite a bit of money again. Armor. And I got one bomber ready in a day. Now let's see if they have any fighters. It would appear not. I sent you there.
Bomber ready.
Death from above works for me. Let's see how many casualties they can inflict. Yeah.
China and you started a battle.
That is not going to go down well. I can tell you that much. Okay. Go back to your airbase. Can I even get repaired? Let's see, I want to get my... Oh yeah, they're building the armor group. Okay. What do I have over here? Give me another infantry group. Problem is, these guys are in Seoul. Or Seoul, I'm not entirely sure on the pronunciation, but the problem is, they're gonna get defensive bonuses there. What do they have over here? Shanghai. Two groups of infantry with an armor and infantry group standing by. Yeah. That's not good. Can I just bomb the crap out of an airfield or what?
Bomber squadrons have an operational range of 5,000 kilometers.
5,000 kilometers
under your control. Bombers can move within this area without restrictions, but cannot leave it. Space to continue.
Yeah, that's not exactly doing anything. Okay, get out of there. Okay. A transport ship here. How many infantry groups do I have in here? Two.
Unit ordered to board transport fleet.
Okay, so go there.
Unit ordered to disembark near Kumano 2. Armor in Osaka.
Good. How do I transport the armor? That is something that I really want to know. Yeah, they cannot embark. How the hell do I get my armor across?
When given a command to travel, faster units will slow down so that all units arrive at the destination.
That's convenient.
At the same time, all units move at their maximum speed instead. Tap the right mouse button an extra time after giving the units the command.
Okay.
Order group of units. Infantry completed in Kumano 2.
Yep, they got armor aboard. Excellent.
Units told to
hang on, they don't have armor. How do I transport armor? 300 tanks, 7,000 personnel, 200 anti-air. Nice. But how do I transport it? I suppose I need, I don't know, a ship? Or do I just invade with infantry and hope for the best? Because that seems like the worst idea ever. But okay.
Unit ordered to board transport fleet. Unit ordered to disembark near Seoul.
Let's see, I got 1.3 billion again. We're gonna build more infantry. Transport ship back to my coast. Yeah, this can't possibly go wrong. Dear.
Unit ordered to board transport identical positions are displayed on top of each other.
Unit stack, yeah,
left okay. Mouse button with a slicer through the units in the stack.
Yeah, fair enough. Okay.
Eliminating the stack. Keeping the left mouse button pressed longer will select increasingly larger groups of units based on the unit already selected. First, all units of the same then all units that all units
okay.
In the stack.
Doesn't seem too difficult. I'm gonna need to get a much, much bigger infantry force in. Much, much bigger. And possibly my bombers. I want to capture Seoul first. Pyongyang is not really worth anything. 1.1 billion a year. Let's go for Seoul. Or Seoul. Okay, infantry ready.
Unit ordered to disembark.
Offloaded there.
Kumano 2.
Poland surrendered. So who took Poland? Yep, Germany's at it again. And what the hell? UK is getting invaded.
Are you still awake, Commander?
Say what? Am I still awake? Oh, is that what she was saying? Yeah, I'm still awake. Just trying to learn the game. Give me a moment, Betty. Yeah, whoops. Everyone here. Let's see if we can do that. If we can actually survive and capture that city. This is gonna be good. Please don't send the armor in.
A battle started between China.
We can win this one.
You in Seoul.
Yeah, come on. Captured. Good.
Capturing Seoul.
Excellent.
Unit ordered to disembark in Seoul.
Disembark there. Get my battle fleet and sail it right up into the China Sea here. Holy hell. That's a lot of armor. And a lot of infantry as well. But I can now start building my own armor over here. And Got a shipyard over here. Just don't have the money to do anything with it. I still have no idea how to transport my infantry or my armor.
You are ordered to wait till ship infantry.
Oh yeah.
Make all the infantry brigades to be shipped and move the cursor to their destination. Press long right mouse button and wait, as the game uses all transports to continue.
Okay.
Achieve return.
So that's where I want to go. There was a button on how I could get these guys to merge somehow.
Funds are generated by the cities under your control. Yearly income is displayed on the stats tab in the front end.
Okay.
Press escape to activate front end and...
Yeah, we're not going to do that now. Oh, we are. Okay. Stats. USA. Look at that. 152 billion. Russia has a lot of income. Japan, my country's not doing that bad. But the US has 16 cities. And all of these countries don't have a lot of money on hand. So they're all building something. Okay. Right, how exactly do I combine those units into making them stronger again? Whoops. Go there. I'm not sure how strong that force is. And I'm gonna try and find out actually. Let's keep one garrison in Seoul. Speed it up. I cannot use this airbase to build anything, unfortunately. It only has a barracks. Okay. This one did have an aviation something. Got 1.3 billion. I suppose I can only build one. Yeah, it's a unit queue. I can only build one per time. Algiers has been captured by France. Apparently they want their old colony back.
Armor completed. In so.
Good. What the? Where are you going? You don't want Pyongyang anymore. It's fine, it's mine now.
You have captured Pyongyang.
Thank you. Ah, right, long merge units.
Units merged.
There you go. Okay. Now I need to get that weakest unit. Move that one away. It's gonna be my garrison. Well, these guys I'm gonna push up. What is this? Shanyang. I guess Pyongyang does not have any kind of building whatsoever. It's a bit unfortunate. Two healthy infantry groups. Another armor group. Let's also get my fighter group involved. I'm not sure why the map is blinking like that. 200 of these guys. Isn't that a bit much? Ah, well. It's a pretty expensive, a pretty lucrative city for me, so keep it as is. One of these groups, move up. What are these things doing? They have been wounded, by the way. Battle group in here that I'm not going to use. These guys. That one infantry group has been pretty heavily wounded. I'm not going to use those. Alright, everyone, we are going to engage Shenyang. We should have it decent amount of battle groups here. Still a little light on the armor. Give me the money. There you go.
A battle started between China.
Oh, it's pretty even. It is not so even. Right. These guys are never going to arrive in time. We have to send everything we have over there now. Come on, guys. Run. Make it more even. Yeah. Problem, I cannot... Yeah, I lost my units. That's pretty unfortunate. That was a lot of battle groups that I just lost there. Oh, Pyongyang. What's that? Why the hell is there Soviet armor over here? Yeah,
started between Russia and you near Pyongyang.
What?
A battle started.
Yeah, those fighters don't
Russia
really have a chance against. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Russia and you started a battle in Pyongyang.
Yeah. I'm pretty concerned about that. Especially once that infantry group starts to show up. I'm still a week away from getting reinforcements. I should win it. What?
You have lost Pyongyang.
Brilliant. Not off to a great start. And I suppose that those Russian groups, yeah, they lost quite a few tanks and quite a few infantry units.
On finish, and so.
I'm going to have to build more infantry in other areas as well. Barracks, infantry. Netherlands surrendered. One thing I'm missing here is battle groups like attack helicopters. More infantry. Transport ship to go there.
Infantry left in, so.
Good. Oh, crap, son. The Russians are here. And they're here in force.
Infantry completed in Kumamoto.
Okay.
Unit is being shipped to, so.
Can I just capture this one? It's gonna be tough. Would give me another position to start building stuff. So they got two armor groups and a ton of infantry in there. Yeah. Kinshasa has been captured by South Africa. Ankara has been captured by Russia, so much for Turkey.
Infantry finish in Kumamoto. Unit ordered to board transport fleet.
More infantry. Jesus. What are they doing here? Russia's engaging. And they are not exactly winning either.
So that Russian
battle. Ooh, but they're retreating their armor from that position. I can use that. Let's see. Is this thing doing anything? No. Okay, you offload.
Unit ordered to disembark in Seoul.
So what do I have over here? We're gonna take Pyongyang back. Or at least so I think, but Jesus. They got some really heavy multipliers there. Go, go, go. seems pretty tough. I'm still learning it. Let's keep it at that. I'm still learning it. Come on, Russia. Get out of Pyongyang. You have no business here. Chinese armor?
Yeah, it's going well.
What the hell's Chinese armor doing there? And Chinese fighters. And more armor. Yeah, this is not going well. I doubt I'm going to be able to win this one. Maybe I need to start operating somewhere else instead.
And can destroy
your Yep. But there is no one there. Everybody decided to run. Until the Chinese show up with more units. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna end this Let's Play here. I'm going to start it over in the next Let's Play. So episode 2, I'm going to start picking a new country, because this was just practicing the controls, seeing how the game works, and building armor in an island where I can never get them away from. So I hope you liked it. If you did, let me know by hitting the like button down below. The game is on Steam. It's pretty cheap, by the way. It's only 10 bucks, and I believe it's even on sale this week. So, link to that is in the description down below. If you want to pick it up, it is only a couple bucks, and it seems like it could be very interesting. And by the looks of the amount of cities on this globe, I think I got my work cut out for me. So you're going to be seeing more of this game. If you want to play it, link to the Steam game is in the description down below. Thanks for watching so far. Let me know what you think of the game in the comments down below. Look forward to hearing from you, and I'll see you next time in the next video.